So today the question is that is JSP good for web development? इसमें इजी में है कि if you don't know JSP stand for Java Server Page, is JSP good for web development? I will say first after all, what kind of website are you going to build? My personal opinion is that it's my bloody personal opinion. Do not take it personally. Okay, it's my personal opinion. A lot of people want to argue, Jimmy, you don't know what the hell you're talking. Ruby on Rails is the best programming language. Or Python is the best, or JSP is the best, whatever. My personal opinion is that use PHP. I mean PHP. Why I'm saying that? Because a lot of stuff is already built in PHP. I mean, learning PHP is very easy. Building stuff in PHP, within 1 week you can do your prototype. But again, the questions remain, what kind of website are you going to build? If you're going to build some kind of basic website, some kind of web application, or some kind of social media website, or some kind of inventory management, or some kind of any kind of application you're going to build, go with the PHP. Unless you're going to build some kind of finance application, yes, you can build regular application in PHP, especially like a dating site, but you don't need to write extra line of code, which is not beautiful. In a coding world, I will say only use JSP if you're going to work on a project which is like enterprise level project. Again, if you do not have a degree, getting a job as a JSP developer in an enterprise is near to impossible. Yes, you can get unless you have a 10 year experience in Java, but it's like a near to impossible. But with PHP, you can easily get a PHP starting salary job with like a 40k USD per year. You could just use WordPress, customize the hell out of it using PHP. Or if you don't know PHP, a dynamic programming language. Or you can build an e-commerce store using Magento. Magento, you don't need to pay for Shopify 20 or 25 bucks for month. Just get a cheap crappy hosting server for $5 a month. I use a small Orange. I love it. They do not pay me. Just buy a small Orange server, $5 per month, install the Magento, CMS, and the start, customizing it. So the short answer is that yes, JSP is what is unless you are going to build like a regular web application. If you're going to build any kind of finance application, then it's worth it. Unless, again, I will say it depends. There's a word called unless. If we are going to just build a regular application, it's not worth it. If you're going to build like finance or security related application, go with JSP. That was my opinion. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment box below. And then make sure to check out my two new YouTube channels, Rame Adventure, where I travel around the world, especially in Korea, Hong Kong, Thailand, and then especially in Africa. And make sure to check out my another YouTube channel called Zeptra, where I will be talking about how to start your business. If you don't know, I have registered my company in Rwanda. I'm looking to hire someone in Rwanda. Please make sure to send me your CV, your resume to jimmyagig.com. It was me. If you have any question, if you want to ask me any kind of programming question, any kind of technology question, any kind of small business question, don't ask me like corporation question, accounting question, finance question. Ask me how... question which are related to the business. How should I start my startup? How should I start my small manufacturing business? That kind of stuff I can deal with, because I did my CVS back in the day, which is an A level in business. Bye.